Namaste to all. Gurubhyo Namaha. Welcome to my channel, Effective Learning of Mathematics for IIT JEE. Now this is my third video in the series of Effective Learning of Mathematics for IIT JEE. In this video, I am going to present the chronological order of the chapters. That means I am going to tell the content of the chapters. Now to prepare this list, I use my experience as well as I have taken suggestions from my elders or experts. The list is prepared in such a way that if you learn the first chapter, the knowledge of the first chapter will be very much useful to learn the second chapter, and second chapter to third, and so on continuously. Now I assume that you all are perfect in basic arithmetic operations related to real numbers. That means addition, subtraction, multiplication, division on integers, on rational numbers, on real numbers, and etc. And also assume that you know how to find the square root, cube root of the real numbers. Now my first topic is algebra. I'll go on read the name of the topics, please listen. For algebra, my prescribed textbooks are Elementary Algebra and Higher Algebra by Holland Knight. The chapter 1, Introduction to Algebra 1. Chapter 2, Introduction to Algebra 2. Simultaneous equations in two variables as well as three variables. Involution and Evolution, Factorizing the Quadratic Expression, Simplification of Fractions and Miscellaneous Fractions, Quadratic Equations, Simultaneous Equations and Simultaneous Quadratic Equations, Harder Factors, Surds, Sequence and Series or Progressions, 12th one is Permutations and Combinations, 13th one mathematical induction, 14th one binomial theorem and multinomial theorem as well as logarithms, 16th chapter is partial fractions, 17th matrices and determinants, 18th theory of equations, and lastly theory of numbers. In next video, I'll tell you the trigonometry. Thank you very much for watching my video. Namaste to all.